Yeah, I know. Thank God.
Well, all right, see you guys. Have a good day.
right, thanks for joining us. This is the Harry Appelman Trio. We've got Eric Harper on bass and Eric Kennedy on drums. Happy to be here, happy to have you with us. That was Richard Rogers' composition called Shall We Dance from The King and I. And let's see, we're gonna continue with our version of Summertime. I was thinking when I wrote this arrangement a month or two ago, it looked like it's gonna be a different kind of summertime. So this is our musical statement of that new reality, George Gershwin's Summertime.
Thank you.
Thanks. So once again, we're coming to you live from an undisclosed location. It's secure. It's called Blue House. We call it Blue House. Anyway, we're going to continue with the composition of Eric's. Today's actually a pretty important day, Juneteenth, and this composition is about that. I'll let Eric introduce it.
Well, Juneteenth is a special day, as Harry just said. What the 4th of July is for many Americans, Juneteenth is for many people of color, especially the Black American. And it needs to be honored and respected. And this song comes from a suite that I composed called the Juneteenth Redux Suite. And the song is called Beautiful Women, and it's dedicated to all of the women who are in the struggle and fighting against oppression. Everyone, people of color, everyone is someone of color. So, and women need love and appreciation and respect and be able to do their jobs. So it's just one of the pieces in the suite that is dedicated to them. Thank you.
I think hopefully you recognize that one. That was Bésame Mucho by Consuela Velázquez. Did I get that right? We're going to continue with a tune of mine called Korça, which is named after a town in Albania. And I think you'll see why. Just kidding about that, but...
Thank you.
Eric Kennedy on the drums. And Eric Harper on the bass. We're delighted to have you with us. Let's see. We're going to continue with, this is my arrangement of a classic composition by the great John Coltrane, titled Moment's Notice.
Thank you.
the next tune we're going to play is associated with the civil rights movement. And I guess we can say that after the last couple weeks, the project of racial equality and the civil rights movement, the visions of the civil rights movement, have a ways to go. It's an unfinished project. This one sounds a note of hope. This is We Shall Overcome. And we'll dedicate it to all those who have sacrificed and struggled to realize our goals of liberty and justice for all.
Thank you.
So I'd like to thank, thank you all for being here, and I'd like to thank Jeff Gruber and Blue House Productions for putting on this series, making this possible. We're going to continue with a composition by the great Thad Jones. This is called Quietude. Thank you. Thanks. I should say that Thad Jones is definitely a major factor in what made me want to be a jazz musician, hearing the great Thad Jones Mel Lewis Orchestra. This was one of their compositions, and had a big influence on me in the early days. So we're going to, I think, wrap it up with...
You got a little more time.
Okay. Two more?
Yeah, absolutely.
Let's see. You've been informed?
There's a lot of people online that are just digging the heck out of there.
All right, then. Let's see. Let's do a conception and what else? Yeah. Do conception than that. All right. Don't you like this? The spontaneity here, the thrill, the
it's jazz.
That's exactly it. So we're going to continue with a George Shearing composition called Conception. Thank you. Thank you. Once again, Eric Kennedy on the drums. And Eric Harper on the bass. I'm Harry Appelman. You can contact me through email, social media, if you're interested in CDs and all that stuff. I think we're going to wrap it up with one more. This is a composition by the great Duke Pearson called You Know I Care.
Thank you.
Thanks again. Eric Harper, Eric Kennedy, thanks so much for joining us.